international travellers in the Juicy van were heading north on the Bruce Highway. The truck was heading south. The vehicle has veered into the path of the oncoming truck and caused the fatal injury of the passenger. It is a very bad wreck. It's one of the worst I've seen in 27 years of policing, and I certainly hope don't want to see something like this again.